Man is dead after being stabbed early this morning on Jacksonville's west side. Jacksonville sheriff's officers say they found the man on O'Reilly Drive suffering from multiple stab wounds. He was pronounced dead at that scene, and police right now are working to identify the witness and a suspect, but they do believe this was an isolated incident. There is no risk to the public right now.